Bulgarian Empire had been a powerful influence in the heart of Europe. Resting on a legacy, their house kept stability, order, and peace. But not everyone bowed to this power. In the summer of 1914, the Archduke Franz Ferdinand of the Empire is visiting Sarajevo, unaware of the assassins awaiting him and what will come. Two shots are fired, and the Archduke is dead. The Empire cannot let this go unpunished, and the first declaration of war is made.
From a shot that will change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before, it's the war that we lend no war. From a shot that will change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before, it's the war that we lend no war.
Shockwaves spread from the Balkans across the globe. Alliances are put to the test, threats exchanged, and armies are put on high alert. In the east, the Russian Tsar is trying to calm the situation with his cousin, the Kaiser of Germany. But it is all in vain. The situation is out of control. War is unavoidable.
From a shot that will change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before, it's the war that we lend no war. From a shot that will change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before, it's the war that we lend no war.
Are fired in rage. War begins.